KMBC 9 Investigates is exposing the dangers of fentanyl and fake prescription pills. Kansas City, Missouri police say they responded to 4 overdose deaths this month so far, and one involves a toddler. They warn the crisis is real, and it's time for people to talk to their loved ones. They warn drug dealers are mixing highly addictive fentanyl into counterfeit pills. It's colorless, it's odorless, and just a few flakes could be enough to kill.